You ever think we'll actually do something with our lives besides act like complete idiots and almost kill ourselves on a daily basis?
Nah.
Well, my name is Ezekiel Quinn Lawrence Arabia the 6th, and I'm a minimum wage paid grocery store worker, and my only friend is this ass.
My name is Sven.
Hey, yo, hold. Yo, why is he getting his own interview, bro? He doesn't even deserve to be
bro,
here.
Bro, shut the hell up. I'm here to keep your ass in check.
What'd you say, bro? Excuse me, man?
Hey, yo, chill. Come.
This is... The camera's all right?
Yeah, yeah, we're good. We're good.
All right. It's not the fighting one.
No, you're good.
Swear? Okay, sounds good. All right. Well, my name is... Japanese toilets you were talking about?
Basically, they're the most complicated fucking thing I've ever seen on this planet. One button is used to bidet, another button is used to heat your ass, another button plays music. Like, why? For what reason?
Yeah, that makes no sense. They should add a button that feeds you while you're taking a shit.
Are you insane?
What?
Who the fuck wants to eat while taking a shit, you fiend?
I'll do it. Why not?
Man, why are we talking about this? Are we at work tomorrow?
Yeah, you're right. What time is it?
Approximately 3 o'clock in the a.m.
Shit. I just want to quit. I should quit.
Yeah, you always say that, but you always bitch out. When are you actually going to do it?
I'll show you tomorrow. You know, tomorrow, I'll show you. I'll say it right to Tom. Right to his face.
Yeah,
trust
sure
me.
You will. Sure. Yeah.
Damn, bro, I hate this damn job.
Yo, someone took the 5 carat, bro.
What do you mean someone took the 5 carat? I thought it was mad expensive, man. Didn't your grandma give it to you?
Yeah, I know she did, but my mom didn't trust me with it, man. Oh, we're so fucked, goddamn it.
Come on, man. All right, think about it. Stay calm, all right? Let's get to work, do what we gotta do, and then we'll think about it later, alright?
Alright,
let's do it.
Alright, cool.
Damn. Ah, look who decided to show up.
Yeah. You're lucky we even showed up, my man. Like, how was that car you crashed?
That wasn't my fault, you know that. Stop getting on my ass about it every day. You guys piss me off every day. Get out of my face and go to your registers. I'd fire you on the spot if I could.
Come on, man. Hey,
too. Asshole. You ready?
Yeah, but if I may ask, what's on your face?
Your opinion does not matter, man.
Guess not.
My name is Thomas Bressi, and I'm the goddamn owner of this grocery store. I hate Ezekiel and Sven. All they do is slack off all day. I'd fire them if I could, but we're short-staffed. What'd I do to be a snake charmer?
So, do you know anyone who doesn't like you besides me and your mother?
Man, shut up.
Shit.
No, I don't. But they did leave this.
What is it?
Good luck finding me. You'll never see it again. Tagbano Tacciano.
Who the hell is Tagbano Tacciano? It's not like the writer couldn't think of the name, so he came with the corny ass one instead.
I don't know, but I really need this shit back, man.
Like, I got you, bro. How about we go to the specialty dealer? He'll know who it is.
I really need him.
All right, let's go.
And I hate going to talk to this guy. Is he really living in a trunk?
Yeah, I mean, that's him right there, bro. All right, just give me a second, all right?
There.
Ezekiel Sven.
Damn it!
Boys, help me out.
All right.
Yeah.
Thanks,
boys.
Oh my God, man! Oh my.
Hey, yo, man, you can't be doing that here. You can't
go
be
to
doing
hell.
Here.
I don't care. Shit. They call me Didi. Can't give out my name because of legal reasons. Hey, you're gonna blur this out, right?
Yeah, sure. We got that. Yeah, don't worry about it, bro. It's all good. We got you.
What the hell, man? I was promised snacks and drinks. Bring them to me. And none of that Frito shit. I want fried calamari.
Come on. Hey, Primo, come on, stop, man. What's
up, man?
Bro,
what's up,
yeah,
what's
how you
up?
Doing, man?
Yeah, what's
yo,
up, what's
man.
Up?
Oh, I know what you got two guys here for. You here for this new shit I got, bro. It's so goddamn crazy, man. It'll feel like you're in the friggin' Lego movie. How much you want? 30 grand. What you
yeah,
say?
Yeah. Let me get
bro.
Some.
Dude, come on, man.
Yeah, actually, we actually got a note for you.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know
who this is?
Yeah, I've heard of this guy before, man. He steals things, and then if you don't get even with him, did you mess with him or something? What'd you do? Did you piss him off?
I mean, I ran over my neighbor's dog 3 or 4 days ago. Poor girl, she had to get 3 of her 4 legs amputated, but doctors were just like, fuck it, removed all of them.
What?
Anyway, that's besides the point. Can you help us with anything, like, regarding the situation?
Nah, Primo, I don't really know him very well, but I gotta get a foot massage to go, so get out of my way, man.
Oh shit!
Fuck. Dude, someone's getting. Who just got shot?
I don't know, man, but I really want the new shit he had, though, bro.
Damn. Forget the drugs, bro. We're getting shot at.
Fuck. Oh, let's take a look real quick.
Fuck. This shit always jams.
Ugliest son of a bitch I've ever seen.
I know, but his outfit's kind of fire. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, he do have the A6 11s, though.
Shit!
guys do that shit.
Fuck, just running, running.
Oh, shit.
I've waited for this. Ever since you put sugar in my coffee when you know I'm on keto, locking the keys of my car, and shredding my divorce papers. You know how long that takes?
Hey, yo, I know what you mean about those divorce papers, man. It's the worst process.
Oh, shut up. I'm gonna make sure you never see the light of day again.
No!
Holy shit,
Tom!
Yo, we need a timeout right here.
Do this, Tom. Don't you think it's a little extreme to kill us?
I had to satisfy my ancestors. Here, take. Kid, I was supposed to carry on the tradition by having a son, but I could never. We would go around stealing things and killing the people right after.
Bro, what are you saying? What makes no sense? You ever read the Bible?
I have.
Well, I don't, but there's a quote that I like to talk. I watched Pulp Fiction by Quentin Tarantino, and he says this quote that I think is very appropriate for this scene. Ezekiel 25:17. The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides by the inequities of the selfish and the tyranny of evil men. Blessed is he who, in the name of charity and goodwill, shepherds the weak through the valley of darkness. For he is truly his brother's keeper and the finder of lost children. And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee.
Oh yeah, dude, let's open up this box.
I'll see how it goes.
Oh shit, bro,
yeah! Okay, okay, bro, you know what's up, bro.
People actually do something with their lives besides act like complete idiots and almost kill ourselves on a daily basis.
Nah.